is magic. Dark magic. I put a spell on you.
Hey guys, Angela Gamer Girl here. Welcome back to another of Resident Evil 3 Remake Part 7.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey.
I need to put this stuff up.
You saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Keep going.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah.
So yeah, I didn't know there was no safe point here. Because I forgot he did this.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
Ooh.
It's all right. You're going ahead.
About your man,
not gonna die,
he died.
Leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Yeah, about that, he got it.
Let's go.
December 29th.
You don't really think Vince and Pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have a damn good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Oh. Funny, the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that?
And he's still alive.
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Oh, I got a trophy for that. That's my been a while. City.
Subway's gotta be clear to the city by now.
I'm on with your hot date.
No, she's not like that. She's not like anybody.
Alright, keep your head screwed on, Romeo.
This is the police station.
Are you sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
ID card.
Mars. That could be useful.
But what about Marvin? He's hurt. Oh God.
Where'd that cop go?
I don't know.
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's going on here at the station.
Call you if
Wait,
I find anything.
Which one?
Hey! Be careful.
Yeah.
Oh, that boy.
You too, man.
Well, let me take a look around here. Oh, that's locked.
All right. You want me to keep out? I'll keep out. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
When you say leave it, I don't want to leave nothing behind.
Area looks clear.
Now we need to take a look. Oh, a gun. I thought that was a herb. Well, that door is locked. Again, I wanna just take a look around, people. Okay. The liquor.
What the hell was that thing?
The liquor. About this, huh? Don't want to go up against the liquor.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
No, does not.
Stick around. Here we go.
Hi, how are you doing? Hi. You just scared me from there. Okay, yeah, you did. Oh, it's just a zombie. Oh, hi. You open the door for me? Okay.
Right. Big, warm RPD welcome.
Get that open. Okay. That's open. I am just looking around. Oh God, I'm asking if the X comes.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Oh God, how can you walk so fast? You know what? Take that. Oh God. Okay, that's better. Okay, here we go. If I remember, the code is 9 left. Oh, that's one. Okay, the next one is 15. Welcome,
yeah.
Leon.
Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day.
No, he didn't. I can't confirm that. Oh, God. You skipped the crap out of me. You know what? Oh, God. Oh, hi. How are you? Okay.
I kind of fucked up shooting cops.
September 22nd, 1998. Office Supply Intel recollection orders. Heat presenting moon. Okay. Oh, okay.
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Oh god, Fatal Fame games. I have played Fatal Game. The first one was actually based on true story. Get the crap out of me.
Copy that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
That's how they are. Hector, if you're reading this, I'm already dead. If you hear any noises coming from the locker, do not open it, please. While you were out on patrol, I focused on finding a way to get to the other side. I realized that explosives might be our best bet. I managed to rig up a pretty good bomb, but we don't have any batteries for the detonator. I'm pretty sure I sent one to the safety deposit room during intake last week. We need that battery if we're going to knock this wall down. So I headed upstairs to find you, since I know you have the safety deposit room key. As soon as I left the side room, I was attacked. One of them beat me. I washed the wound as best I could, but I feel worse and worse. I hope I don't need to spell out why you must not open the locker. Please don't worry about me. Just get yourself out of here as fast as you can. Your buddy will. Please don't worry about that 1600 I lend you. Think of it as a gift towards your upcoming move. Good luck, buddy. Is it this one?
Better not.
Oh, crap.
Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the exploding way.
My person had unlocked the battery. Oh, you better be dead. How do I remove that? Oh my god! God, just get the crap out of me! Oh my god, let me take a minute, people. Oh my god. I'm okay now. Oh my god.
99.
Oh my god. That is not cool. Well, it was. Oh god. Oh well, I got that. For part two. God, what the hell? I hear it. Limited. 106.
Come the pup.
One oh six, 104.
Now.
Super dead. Oh my god, not again. Why? Open the door, let me in. Oh my god, I need a breather. Alright, I am going to stop by here and continue on where I left off. Please like to like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell for notifications. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. This is Android Gamer Girl. Signing off.